But if a man working on his allotment is retired, sells the produce of his allotment, he can have his pension docked if he gets caught. Do you know that? You know that? Well, he can do. Eh? Absolutely. And I sympathise with these fellas because I was prosecuted just for selling a few cabbages, right? And I mean, granted, they weren't my cabbages, but I do know these old fellas fail. Right, I'll teach you the chorus for this one, because if we record it, it'll sound great if you're all going to do lally. Right. Right. Chorus. I'm man of the earth, man of the soil, in his lonely allotment he labours and toils. He's not much to do since he turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. Every day as I go through the old shanty town, where the sheds and allotments all stand, I see the old man of the land, with a rake or a spade in his hand. And he's there in all weather, in sunshine and rain. I hesitate as I go past. Is he happy or sad with his task? Oh, I haven't the time for to ask. A man on the earth, a man on the soil, in his lonely allotment he labours and toils. He's not much to do since he turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. In the ironworks broke his will, and his back and his shoulders are round. There was no other work in the town, so they had him both feathered and bound. And all of a sudden he turned 65, and the bosses said, thank you my man. And I stuck a gold watch in his hand. Behind him the door quickly slammed. A man on the earth, a man on the soil, his lonely allotment he labours and toils. He's not much to do since he turned 65, so he took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. Saturday evening he's down at the club, and he stands with his mates at the bar, slowly sipping a solitary jar. Oh, a pension won't go very far, so he sells a few things to his neighbours and friends, the few of the things that he grows. But he has to watch out how he goes. Oh, don't stop on his pension, he knows. A man on the earth, a man of the soil, with his lonely allotment he labours and toils. He's not much to do since he turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. Go through the old shanty town, where the sheds and allotments all stand. I see the old man of the land, with the rake of a spade in his hand. But I cannot linger, I must be gone. I work in the ironworks too. I started there 5 years ago. Labor as a child.
aisles. He's not much to do since he turned 65, so he's took to his garden, that he didn't lie.